Hey guys, Jabba back. We've got some more places to go. Woo! Buff totem nearby. Oh boy, where'd it go? Where's it goes? Where's it bees? Where does that buff totem hiding from me? There it is. Bam. Give me that. Woo. You die now. Ha. Oh boy, a demon. A big demon. Oversoul. Oh, oversoul. Yep, gimme that. Thank you. Pow. I call that your kisser. Ouch. I know it's not technically a kisser, I'm just calling it that. Give me that, thank you. Doo doo doo. Hi there, bye there. All right. Give me that. Give me that. Alright, anything super duper specials? Hyperactive specials? Nope. On the other side of this though, here's a Queenie Queen. Queenie Queen! But you know, good old chain gun just got me through the worst of it. Nope. Proximity flare. No, I'm gonna bypass that. Let go. Anyway, down we go. No, oh, up we go. Trixie. Got a little secret there. All right. Meet in the middle. Meta in the middle.
is fully aligned, the dimensional gate to Earth is now open. Get to the landing platform and pass through the portal. Earth does not have much time left.
Cool. Ah, secret door, secret door. Secret door, secret door, secret door. Berserk. The fact that there is a bit of area that I cannot get to saddens me slightly. Oh, welly well. Don't need that. Don't need that. Wee jump. Wee jump. Ooh, that was almost bad. Super dangerous. Alright, just in there. Figure out what's over there. Okay. Do enjoy the lockdown a little bit more. No, sir, Bop. Give me that real quick. And happy day. Oh, happy day. Do-do-do-do. Can't quite get in there yet. Not we can do on this other side either. And we get some armor. I'll take that. Thank you. What do we have in here? A whole bunch of gunk that I do not like. Oh, it's watery gunk. There's something down here. Huh. There's something. A life. That looks weird from the top down. Oh, got a drainage point. Smash and grab. Bam. I bet that's one of the makers of the past. Okay. Not much else to that place? Slight disappointment. I mean, lore. Goodbye, lore. Fast travel unlocked. Well, but we got all the things. We're good here.
The God Makyr is near. She cannot let you leave this place alive. She is invulnerable when she has the orb within her chest. Once removed, her defenses will be down.
Remove the orb from my chest, Sam.
For millennia, we have survived. Made others sacrifice in the name of our prosperity. so that they may in turn find redemption. Who are you? A human, once a mortal, to defy our traditions.
Well, maybe your traditions suck. And you're the only one deciding it's good. Oh, nifty. Okay. Ouch. Ouch. Glorious lava. The floor is lava. The floor. We're making the floor lava. Ouch. Right, there goes a life. Ouch. Where'd the minions go? There'd the minions be. Give me that. Oh, this is an annoying fight. There we go. That's one. Ouch. I'm on fire. You just lit a librarian on fire! Man, I love that fan dub. What I don't like is falling off the edge so many times. It's kind of annoying. Like that. It's kind of annoying, gotta admit. Not that one. That one. Hey, what's that thing up there? Dang it! Ouch! What is that thing? Oh, it's a blood punch recharge. That one. Alright, I'm kind of getting some nice things and how I should do it. Also, this is definitely the most reliable way. Didn't think I would make that one. Not gonna lie. Ouch. Pain. Floor's pain. Alright. Getting better. Not perfect yet. Oh, pain. Why is everything pain? I missed. Really? Ba. Skip it up, ba do wa. Skip it up, da do ba. No! I'm stuck! That was not fun. It loaded me into, like, for some reason I was stuck. But now we know a little bit better. Also, why the music kick out? Whatever. Thank you. We know better. Give me that. Thank you. Yeah, do this all with only one life. It's gonna be rather irritating. Why does the floor hurt over there? I can tank it. I can tank it. I tanked it. Yeah, you a lot uglier under that. Well, I'll deal with that too. Goodbye, orb. Oh, that was a little bit more literal than I expected. Seems fair. Hey, Vega. Slip slide. Gunmaker defeated. Two blood punch attacks can now be charged. Oh, but there's still one issue we need to take care of back on Earth, isn't there? Got all the things! Really? Just shy. Oh well. That said, we have one more thing to take care of back on Earthrealm. But we'll see how big that sin is next time. Till then, everyone, this is Jabby signing out. Y'all have a good one.